Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Becky Lynch. Becky, you've been focused entirely on defeating Charlotte and becoming the Divas Champion. But this past week on Monday Night Raw, moments after Sasha Banks also announced her intentions of chasing down the Divas title, this happened.
Yeah, earlier in the night, Sasha Banks said she wanted to start doing things on her own. Well, listen to what she tells Naomi and Tamina. Sasha telling her now former team batmates that I got this, and they didn't take the news too well.
Yeah, so much for Sasha Banks being the boss. Oh, that's a beatdown that she could take to the bank. And then look at Becky Lynch.
Well, this is where it kind of gets surreal because Becky Lynch actually coming to Sasha's aid here to fend off Tamina and Naomi.
Hey, Becky, I found your nose. It's in somebody else's business.
Strange bedfellows in the WWE Divas Division.
Why would you help a woman that's targeting the same prize as you?
Well, Sasha and I are far from friends, but...
hell no. For the record, the boss doesn't do friends. Now, Renee, I know you have your own show on the WWE Network, so let's turn this little interview into an episode of Table for Three. Now, Becky, if you were in the middle of the street on fire and I had a bottle of water, I would dump every last bit before I would ever help you out.
Well, unlike you, who decided that giving me a cheap shot at Royal Rumble was the best way to make a statement, if I see somebody in trouble, I help them out.
Did I ask you for your help? Huh?
Yeah, because you look like you didn't need any help on Raw. No, if I would have just walked away, you would have been just fine. You would have handled Tamina and Naomi all on your own.
Well, you know what? I would have lasted a lot longer than you would.
You wouldn't? But you know what? What's left of Team Bad is gunning for you.
Oh, yeah, and after last week, they're gunning for you, too.
Oh, well, I guess then we're gonna just have to help each other out.
I guess we will.
And after that, then I'm gonna get my rematch with Charlotte.
Not unless I get to her first.
Fine.
Good.
Did you two just decide to work together?
I don't know.